A lot of teachers ask me, why poetry? So here are some reasons why I think it's important to teach poetry. One is that students' hearts deserve time and attention, and poetry is the genre of the inner life. Another is that poetry is the genre that teaches craft and all the other writing genres. Fiction, memoir, all of the other writing genres, you can learn craft from poetry. Another one is poetry can be a gateway into literacy for all students, especially those who feel challenged by other writing. Poetry can provide a brief break and space for kids who, in this overwhelming world filled with tasks, it gives them a chance to breathe and feel and think. And finally, poetry can bring joy in the classroom. So for more ideas on teaching poetry and why poetry, you can go to my new edition of Awakening the Heart.